Hey guys, it's Kara Kitten back with another episode of Pokemon Leaf Green. Now, I know again I haven't been doing a lot of video making, so I'm going to make another long episode for you guys. And hopefully I'll start getting back into the habit of making these videos. And I was also thinking maybe I could make them longer nowadays. Okay, that didn't mean to happen. I forget, did I defeat him? Let me check. So I have not defeated him yet.
Welcome to my hideout.
I never spoke during these, did I? I am so sorry. It shall be so until I can restore Team Rocket to its former glory. But you have found me again. So be it. This time, I'm not holding back. Once more, you shall face Giovanni, the greatest trainer. Bitch. Great start. Why do all your Pokemon know Earthquake? I have one max question. Ugh, I was just playing Pokemon Sword recently, so I'm really used to having like 10 max potions on me at all times. was a truly intense fight. You have won. As proof, here's the Earth Badge. The Earth Badge makes Pokemon of any level obey without question. It is evidence of your mastery of a Pokemon as a Pokemon trainer. With it, you can challenge the Pokemon League. Also, take this TM. Consider it a gift for your Pokemon League challenge. TM26 contains Earthquake. It is a powerful attack that can that causes a massive tremor. I made it when I ran the gym here far too long ago. No, that's not what I wanted. Move. I just want to heal my Pokemon. I'm pretty sure I'm gonna have to go guns Gary again, so I'm saving it just in case he defeats me the first time. But there's also a chance that I'll just blow him over. Kara, I'm surprised to see you here. So you're going to the Pokemon League? You collected all the badges too? That's cool. Then I'll whip you, Kara, as a warm-up for the Pokemon League. Go on. Yeah, I knew it. That hurts. Super effective, and it only does that much. What's the strength do then? Please don't die. Oh god. I through that. Whatever. Finally, you use. He's probably going to use a full restore. Oh, hey, no. Lucy, no! One moment, guys. I'm so sorry. Lucy, you can't get in the box! Sorry about that, you guys. I'm currently sharing my personal office with my... She's technically my cat now, too, but she was originally my fiancé's cat. And we brought her home for Christmas. So, yeah. No, this is no fair! This is no fair! Okay, Rocky Road, please come out. God. What? I was just careless, you? Yeah, sure. That loosened me up. I'm ready for the Pokemon League. Car, you need more practice. But hey, you know that. I'm out of here. Smell ya. To train a little bit, but I think I'll do that in Victory Road. Oh, that is the boulder badge. Go right ahead. You can pass here only if you have the Cascade badge. Oh, that is the Cascade badge. Okay, then please go right on ahead. There's another thing that Lucy likes to do. I have a bed stacked behind my desk. So she likes to stand on it and put her front paws on the back of my chair and headbutt my head and bite it. And it's really cute. Trust me, it is. It just hurts. You can only pat, you know what, it doesn't matter. They're all saying the same thing. Smoking a little bit. Thank you. button, save here. Now, it's gonna take me some time to... I think I'm gonna do a bit of training and get these guys up to at least level 50. Let me do here. I can buy 99 if I wanted to. But nah. That should be enough.
Thank you.
Shady can defeat it on their own. starting. No? Hey, a Marowak. Do I want to catch you? Nah. Oh great, Fearow against Fearow.
Who's the stronger Fearow?
Thank you. One more Mankey. Or that.
Thank you.
all Pokemon back down here. And heal them. And I think that'll be all for this episode. I know most of it was just training, but this is how Pokemon games go. You do a lot of training, you do a lot of fighting, not much else you do. Especially in the old games. So, like, yeah. I'll see y'all later.